The real-life inspiration for the animated character Shrek might just be a man nicknamed the French Angel. Known formally as Maurice Tillet, a Russian-born Frenchman, the man rose to prominence as a wrestling star in the 1930s and 40s. Born in 1903, Tillet is said to have been called an angel by his boyhood friends because of his blonde hair and angelic face. Subscribe for more.